Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach winning freepicks.com with your report for Friday, November the 2nd. Winningfreepicks.com coming at you from my place here in Las Vegas, getting ready for another big football weekend. And guys, speaking of football winners, did it again on Halloween night. So we entered November with a 28-13 run with these free video picks. That's the current long-term run entering November. Now this report's for Friday, November the 2nd. I've got a play I like in college football before you guys, but before I get to it, want to remind you, keep checking in daily at winningfreepicks.com. Tremendous free information there, as the name would suggest, as well as top plays from the nation's top handicappers. Check everything out today. Now, guys, your free pick for Friday night college football. This is in the late game. I like Colorado plus the points. This is one of those unique scheduling situations where Colorado's coming off a loss to Oregon State. Of course, inexcusable in a lot of ways, and at the same time, though, Arizona off a huge win over Oregon. So the setup here is perfect for a letdown for Arizona in a big game out of Colorado. Also, they're 9-2. The Buffaloes are 9-2 ATS when they've been a road dog of 3 points or less. As for Arizona, they're 3-7 ATS in games with a line between -3 and +3, and that's where this one sits. And I look for Colorado to get the job done for us on Friday night. Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, wishing you the best of luck.